Fire investigators are calling an overnight blaze in a duplex suspicious. Flames broke out around 3 this morning. This is near Northwest 16th and Miller. A woman in the part of the duplex that didn't burn had to be treated for breathing in too much smoke. No one was home on the other side where it started, but two mattresses in two different rooms were reportedly set on fire.